Manuel Benitez, who went by the stage name Mark Everett, was an American child actor in Hollywood films and a fugitive wanted by the FBI for the murder of his girlfriend in 2004. On December 23, 2008, he was shot and killed by police officers responding to a hostage situation in El Monte, California. Acting career. Manuel Benitez was the illegitimate son of the internationally famous bullfighter Manuel Benitez, known as El Cordobés. Spanish paparazzi followed the real El Cordobés and Marnie's mother, Elena Elizabeth Velasco, throughout the world as they partied through the 70s. Their relationship ended in a bitter 5-year court dispute, with Marnie's mother moving to Los Angeles to hire the famous Palomino lawyer Marvin Mitchelson to seek support for her and her son, who seemed a natural in Hollywood. Benitez was 9 years old when he began his acting career. His early victories in Hollywood were guided by the iron hand of the legendary child agent, Iris Burton. He was fairly successful, starring in commercials, TV shows and movies. His roles included parts in Be Somebody, or Be Somebody's Fool, Pee-wee's Big Adventure and Stand and Deliver. He also appeared in the TV shows Galactica 1980 and Highway to Heaven. Life after acting career. Benitez hadn't done any major acting work since 1988 when he met Stephanie Spears in 1996. The two moved in together and had one child, Benjamin Everett. Benitez never told Spears or anyone else about his former days as a child actor. According to the FBI, Benitez sold drugs to supplement the money he made doing odd jobs. Benitez was arrested on drug charges in 2000 and convicted for possession of a concealed and illegal loaded firearm in his son's stroller in 2003 and was sentenced to probation. Murder of Stephanie Spears. His girlfriend eventually decided to end their relationship. On the night of June 20, 2004, Benitez tried to leave with their son while Spears was asleep. After she woke up and tried to stop him, an argument ensued. Benitez allegedly beat her numerous times with a dumbbell, killing her in front of their 3-year-old child before fleeing their Hawthorne, California home with him. Benitez and his son Benjamin were believed to be traveling with his mother, Elena Elizabeth Velasco, who disappeared after Spears' murder. They were sighted in the Medford, Oregon area in December 2004. On May 11, 2005, a state warrant was issued by the Superior Court of California, County of Los Angeles, for Benitez's arrest after he was charged with murder. Benitez was charged federally with unlawful flight to avoid prosecution and an arrest warrant was issued by the United States District Court, Central District of California, on March 21, 2006. The FBI was offering a reward of up to $20,000 for information leading to the arrest of Benitez. He was featured on America's Most Wanted several times. El Monte Restaurant Standoff and Death. On December 23, 2008, police received a call about a suspicious man with a child. A police officer and witnesses noticed a man taking a boy off the sidewalk and then go into a restaurant in El Monte, California. Soon after that, a hostage standoff ensued and Benitez ignored the officer's orders to stop and barricaded himself inside the restaurant bathroom with his son. Benitez told police during negotiations that he was going to shoot police and harm his 7-year-old son, whom he held hostage for 2 hours. One employee of a nearby Mexican restaurant said Benitez had the boy in a headlock and held a gun to his head as he sought a place to hold him. Police closed nearby streets, and shoppers were evacuated from neighboring stores as dozens of police officers and other emergency crews surrounded the restaurant. Police threw a flashbang grenade inside and exchanged gunfire with Benitez, killing him. Benitez was declared dead at the Chinese restaurant in an El Monte strip mall. His son was shot in the thigh but survived. Benitez was later found to have a semi-automatic pistol and a revolver. Elena Elizabeth Velasco has not been located.